called Black Sabbath, and so we wrote this next song, and the song title is Black Sabbath. Thank you.
Song came first, before the name. As far as I can remember, they were very, very. It was either the song came first or the name at the same time, because we were about to change the name anyway.
At that time, we were called Earth, and there was another band called Earth in England, and that had like a minor hit song, and we kept being booked at all these like pop places, and people were throwing bottles at us and things like that.
We arrived at this place, and the guy went, "Oh, bow ties or suits." God, we're all scruffy. And the guy went, "I really like your new record." And, "Oh, thanks." He hadn't made a record at that time. And I said to the others, I think it's a mistake. You know, he's just said, "I like your new record." I said, "Well, we hadn't got a record." Anyway, we went ahead with it, and we told the guy before. And we said, "Look, I think you put the wrong band." He went, "Well, you know, you've got to go on now. We've got nobody here." So we go out and play, and there's all these people with bow ties and evening suits and dresses. And we went on like, you know, and we died. They looked at us with amazement and shock. And we lasted about two songs and we had to come off. It was dreadful. So after that, we said, "That's it. We're never going to do this again." So we changed the name to something. We want a name that nobody else is going to have.
Well, our first song is called Black Sabbath. Let's call it Black Sabbath. I was getting into, not practicing, but reading a lot of spiritualism and black magic and white magic and all that kind of stuff, and which, you know, a lot of people were doing at the time. It was like the post-hippie generation kind of thing, so all the peace and love was going out the window. And spiritualism and meditation, all that was coming in, so I was interested in that. And somebody gave Ozzy this old 16th century book of black magic, and it was all written in, I think it was Latin, and he brought it round to my flat, because he knew that I was interested in books and magic and all that kind of thing. And I just got this really weird vibe off it, and I put it in this cupboard in the apartment that I was living in, and that night I just like woke up suddenly, and there was just like this black shape at the bottom of my bed.
What is this that stands before me? Figure in black, which points at me.
And it just seemed, it just vanished into thin air as I was staring at it. And this, I just had the thought, it's got to have something to do with this book that Ozzy brought round for me. And I like leapt out of bed, rushed to the cupboard to throw this book out, and the book was gone. And the next day I told Ozzy about it. And about 3 days after that, we came up with our first song, Black Sabbath, and Ozzy just like related what my experience in the lyrics.